Anyong hang sa iyo. Mabuhay at magandang araw sa ating mga kababayan diyan sa South Korea. At sa aking mga kapwa Ilocano, naimbag nga aldaw tayo. Amin, Apo. We at the Commission on Filipinos Overseas are inviting all our overseas Filipinos in South Korea to join us in our online Ugnayan sa Korea to be held via Zoom and Facebook Live on November 8, 2020 at 3 o'clock p.m. Korea time. This will be the third in a series of webinars and consultations which the CFO has organized, the first being in Japan, the second is in Los Angeles for this year, to strengthen our link and ties with the Filipinos overseas. For the past 10 years or so, South Korea has been one of the 10 favorite destinations of Filipino migrants, especially marriage migrants. Last year, in partnership with the Philippine Embassy in Seoul, we conducted our Ugnayan with the Filipino communities in Korea. It was a fruitful and very fulfilling engagement, not only with our kababayans in Korea, but also with our Korean colleagues and friends in the government. This upcoming Ugnayan serves as a follow-up activity despite the worldwide pandemic due to COVID-19. But this time, it will be virtual. We have invited Filipino community leaders, our presidential Gawad Pangulo awardees, and experts to talk about the safety, health, and travel protocols which the Philippine government has adopted during the pandemic and also the issues and challenges faced by the Filipinos in South Korea during the pandemic. Other matters which may arise during the Ugnayan will likewise be taken up. The webinar is open to the public and you may pre-register at our official CFO Facebook page. See you, and we are looking forward to a rich and exciting discussion with you. Kamsahamnida, and please keep safe, everyone. May God bless us all. Maraming salamat po.